show some of the video of it as it was being built, and then what it looks like now.